inspired by a talk by Yelena about the medical health data. She referenced in her slides a talk in DEF CON. And so yesterday evening, I tried watching it on the Wi-Fi network, but I only got that far. But there was something very interesting about that. So there are these apps which track the cycle of women, and you can use them. And basically, the DEF CON talk talked about that this is shared with advertisement networks, and that the researcher, the journalist, was surprised that this ends up in your Twitter settings as an interest in the Twitter settings. So then I looked at my own Twitter settings, and that's basically my talk now. So it took me some time to find those, actually. Need to be here. We all love Twitter. A lot of people here use it extensively. I see lots of tweets from security researchers. And it's probably a really good way to get in contact with journalists very quickly. But did you look at your settings? So my first attempt was to go to down here. There is like your personal data. Then you have to type in your password. And you find all kinds of things. But no, I didn't find it. Then actually, oh, it's really actually where it should be in privacy and safety. And there, it's somewhere hidden, this personalization and data. And when I looked at that, and I did the slides just now, so the network didn't allow me to do it. But when you look at yours on a good network, then you'll find that there are two types of advertisement lists of advertisers who are interested in you. One is the targeted one, and one is the generic one. The generic one, Bank of America follows me apparently, I don't know what, or has an interest in my tweets, and they, well, they don't follow me, but they have that data apparently somehow. Then there's a very personalized one, which is, I was surprised how targeted that is. So my pitch to you is like, take a look at that. Take a look at how you are targeted by some of these companies. At least Twitter makes that transparent. And there, on this list, when you click on this button, you can get a PDF export of all the Twitter handles that have a special interest in you and all the companies. And I was quite surprised at mine. So, that's it. Take a look at yours.